So Carranza grounds out to first to start the inning. We do have a new pitcher on the mound. Not quite sure what his name is. Milwaukee Milkmen are going to tell us in a few moments here. Either way, Zion Pettigrew will be the next to bat for the Dockhounds. And Zion Pettigrew, to this point this season, hitting at a 233 clip. And the windup and the pitch. The bunt attempt is pulled back. We're in the bottom of the seventh inning. Still no scores for Lake Country. See what happens here. Pitcher from the windup. Pettigrew swings past that one. Strike one. So we got a 1-2 count here to Zion Pettigrew. Next pitch of the at-bat. Hit into right field, however, that one goes foul. Count stays at 1-2, still one gone in the inning. Pitcher, whoever that is on the mound, bright white cleats. Pettigrew hits that one into right field. However, that's going to drift foul again. It was a deep shot. Couldn't get its way into fair territory, though. So Pettigrew fighting off the 1-2 count. Trying to get on base for the first time today. Checks his swing. Oh, that looks like he checked his swing. Either way, that's going to go down as a punch out. So the new guy on the mound gets his first punch out. And that'll bring up Lamar Briggs. So now Lamar Briggs is next. He flew out in his first two plate appearances. He'll be looking to get on base for the first time tonight. He'll check his swing, ball one. So two outs in the inning. Briggs hits that one back. Oh, I thought I was going to have it that time. That one actually is going to roll off the roof. Oh, man. That was the third one I could have got tonight here, folks. Anyways, count moves to 1-1. Takis is on deck. He'll be the one to bat if the inning stays alive. That one's fouled back. Count will move to 1-2. Pitcher working from the windup. Briggs swings past it. Strike three, out number three.